I am the amazing Oliver, and today I'm going to be doing a card trick. I have Julia as a volunteer. I have 21 shuffled cards here. Now, pick any card, but don't show it to me. Now, I'm going to separate these cards into three piles, and you're going, and in the end, you're going to tell me which pile your card is in. Okay. Last time. Okay. I'm going to take off 10 cards, and the 11th will be your card.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Is this your card?
Yes, it is. It is my card. Wow.
And that is my card trick.
Hi, my name is Ava. I'm in kindergarten, and I'm gonna play you Conchita Parade and London Bells.
Hi, I'm Eliana Broker, and today I'm going to be playing Little Hungarian Rhapsody, also translated to Petite Rhapsody Hongrois by Carl Boehm.
Party on Wi-Fi, got that perfect playlist. Countdown till we go live, dressed up like we're famous. Don't matter now if we're hanging home, cause we're making memories over the phone. Although we're apart, we're not alone.
seventh grade. Today I'll be playing Carol of the Bells. Happy holidays.
Somersault tips. The main thing you want to make sure is you do the split part at the top of your jump so that when you touch yourself in, you have good momentum. You have enough time to have your momentum. The momentum part, which is rule number two, well, tip number two, always tuck yourself in. And when you do this, you can have your legs.